Diddy Kong!
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. And I'm on. Welcome, everybody, to the Encore Monthly.
So Ryan put me. Oh, no. He got me.
You're already on. Wow. This is Encore Monthly number 17. And right now, we got, oh my God, Swigsy hitting him with that forwarder. The purple brick Pikmin, I'm going to call
Sir. Westchester's own Olimar right here, man.
Yes, he is. And there we go to up smash. Up air. Up. Oh, my God. He almost died.
82%.
82%. He didn't even have a white on. That was his purple. What happened?
He didn't want your rocket barrel.
Yeah, okay, I know your rocket barrel, but what is Swigsy hit him with?
Just reading him. Man, we just saw Melvin with a big lead. Swigsy,
yeah, it doesn't matter. Lead with Olimar against that up smash? Man, they don't exist.
Now, the thing White about that combo he did, he had two purple.
Yeah, he did.
He had two. And he said, yo, bro, I want the smoke. Oh.
Melvin tried to end him. Melvin tried to end him twice.
He did have the read.
But did he sucks? So he missed.
Yeah, he did. I think he reacted a little too late because Swigsy literally rolled after he finished the up smash.
Yeah, he did.
Two purple, one red.
That's the damage combo right here.
Job luck.
Big damage coming out. 63%. Swigsy still looking better at kill. He is sharking.
Look at that. And he has banana.
Oh, this is so. Oh my.
And he
so
can just throw Pikmin inside me.
So frustrating. Oh, no, right, there we go. Finally gets the kill. And I'm. But now the thing is, like, he has to play.
Now you gotta climb a big ladder too. Yeah,
yeah, he has to keep this advantage. He has to get a one advantage state and then keep it for the rest of the game.
There you go. A little combo right there. 22%.
Little game, but it's like,
Swigs mad good with Pikmin right now, man.
Yeah, Swigs just has to play the game, bro. He can kill with purple, or he can kill with the blue. It's like there's so many options for Swigsy just to kill, and Novin is out here trying to do this 9-5 just to get this damage off.
I know, but at this point, every Pikmin can just kill him at this point.
Pretty much. Don't do it. Oh my God. I thought he was going to the ledge.
Nah. He was above the ledge. I thought he was going to rocket barrel into him, but he went past him.
No.
That
would have
been nice for
him. That wouldn't have killed. That would have been kind of bad.
It would have killed. It's a rage.
Okay, I see the rage, but it's like, I don't know. I believe in Swigsy's DI. I don't believe in Olimar.
I don't believe.
Oh, the flowers are budding on these Pikmin. You know what that means? Most of them are strong.
Now be careful here.
That blue one that might kill. That blue throw. Yeah, Swigsy's looking for it. Looking for this throw. There he
destroyed banana instantly. That's good.
He did.
Oh, he didn't get it. He knew he was gonna go for the banana.
But
Swigsy taking that
last hit of the up air.
Let's go, Swigs.
Pikmin butt taking out the monkey.
That was smart by Swigs right there.
Because
he knew.